Land is about the journey of Australia. The recording of the song has also been quite a journey. I first started recording that song after it found its way into my house back in 1998. I just started recording it, and true to the song, it's just never seemed to be completely happy to be on this one piece of tape that I was trying to put it onto. So after about six or seven versions of it, I seemed to be reasonably content with where it was at the moment, so I put it on my first solo album called Susanna Suite. Did okay. From there it travelled to Perth and ended up as the soundtrack to the 2001 Sky Show celebrations. It was a very long version, like a half hour version of the song, so it took a while to travel from there. It was quite, weighty, being half an hour long. It took a while to get going, But it ended up on this present Gangajan album. It seems to be quite content to remain there. I mean, gotta be careful. It might actually disappear from this DVD tomorrow, so you should check it every day just to make sure it's still there. Anyway, the song is just a continuing journey. I have no control over it really most of the time. But the clip for the song also seemed to be fraught with quite a bit of eventfulness. We went to Lee Creek, north of Adelaide. It's a very dry region. It hadn't rained there for 8 years up to that point. So then we are setting out to do a clip for Nomad's Land, and it starts to rain. So obviously we're not supposed to stay there either, we're supposed to move on. But anyway, we managed to fit quite a bit of filming in between the rain, and here's Nomad's Land up to this point.